been a hard week of training since that last game where they were beaten, and we'll see whether that pays off now.
Yeah, I thought one or two of their more important players didn't perform on the day, so they'll need to turn that around here if they're going to get the result they're after.
The teams are ready and bursting to get the game underway. Hazard. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Quick-witted, and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Ishige. Adam. Kroos. Good defending. Anier. And it's a corner now. It's a difficult corner to execute, to find the teammate on the edge of the box. Vidic. Hazard. Anier. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Niemeyer. They've got numbers in this attack. Shots on here. Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger. To Kwok. Negro. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Now Seto. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Niemeyer. And he banked it away. And it's gone for a corner. Corner played into the middle. Well, the goalkeeper takes charge here from the corner. This could be a chance. Just the keeper to beat. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Now you. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a far too close across to the keeper. Anier. Now this is an interesting attack. He's tried that from long range.
Well, from that distance, that was pretty close.
Yeah, it looked like the keeper was worried for a second there.
Anier. Neatly intercepted. Good forward play from them. Well, no danger from that cross because the defender can cope with it easily. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Escribano. The shot's on! He blocked it then. Promising build-up until that challenge. Headed down to a teammate. Lehmann. Seto. Possession in the midfield area. Lovely, incisive pass. And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner. Corner played in. That is a free kick. Escribano. Lehmann.
anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Got to be.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Makes a challenge here. Conte. Seto. Pogba. Lehmann. He saw the guy he could switch the play to. Came up with the pass as well, excellent. Put in from the wide area. Well, he's got his fist to it. He's got his shot off now. That's a brilliant stop. That's a corner. Corner played into the middle. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. No doubt about that, free kick. Lehmann. Room for the cross. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Lehmann. Whipped in from the wide area. We're hearing there will be three added minutes here.
3 minutes of added time.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Niemeyer. Anier. Probing with space for the shot. Up for grabs here. So it's half time. Everyone's settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. Now Ishige. Now this looks promising. And he shoots from long range. That's safely away. And it is a header away and out of play. Kroos. Neatly intercepted. Conte. Hazard. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Shot on. Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed. Lehmann. Here's a chance to attack. Comes in strongly. Played down the wing. Keeping the wide attack going. Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick. Good tackle. Good block. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. That's a great interception.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Escribano! Wonderful save. On the move and able to cut out the pass. It's a poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them. Into the attacking third. Delivered into the box. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. He's put in the corner. The goalkeeper, with a textbook save, keeps the ball in his grasp. That would be a throw. Kroos. And in he goes with the tackle. Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Lehmann. Good play to get a foot in and intercept. No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Safety first there. To Kim. Kroos. Kwok. There's some potential in this move. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick.
Escribano! Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal from a team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side, they've played with great panache up to this point, and that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent! Great goal!
Now the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Negro. Now you. Niemeyer. Adam.
And here they are on the attack. Bit risky that with the back heel.
Escribano.
Put in from the wide area. Splendid header. Superb save.
Yeah, he got plenty behind that header as well. I think he thought he'd scored, but the keeper had other ideas.
Lehmann. It's going to go right to the wire here with this one goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game. There's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant. But it's been a close game, and you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch. Well, could be a booking here. Oh, well played the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Lehmann. Mohamed. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Well, he's had a go.
He's got his fingertips to it, and it's over the bar. And that will be a corner. Corner's taken.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. Pogba. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Fantastic game, this. And it's going to go right down to the wire.
Shot on!
Shot blocked here. And they've cut it out. Kwong. Niemeyer. Still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Well, this could be the last attack for them. Well read, timely defending. On to the attack now.
And now the shot!
Good block. It's a corner now, and they're almost there. Swung in from the corner. Well, the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle.
Well, this is a team that has surprised us today because their early season form has been of a side that looks as though they're going to go down, but they've defied that description today.
Yeah, I didn't see that one coming, but they'll be hoping that's a turning point in their season.
Quand tombe le mercure, le ciel pique du nez, les éclairs ce sont des fissures, dans un plafond goudronné, encaisser le choc thermique, échange d'amabilité, au fond de la glace, moi c'est Emeric Bouyamba, enchanté, mon prénom catholique est un passe-droit à ma dans les familles à salaire unique, on fait du 5 euros de l'heure. Paris et sa couronne, Paris, Paris, chambre de vol, boulevard large comme le fleuve, peu de champs de manœuvre, en classe prépa, dans mon cas, c'est la course au certificat, les papiers, c'est le Graal, Bénonville à la verticale, les assorts évangéliques font la sécu jusqu'au creek, hiver 54, sans l'abbé Pierre, bilan polyester, freeze. Bousculade pour des places assises, taxi brousse moderne, 8 mois que l'on hiberne. C'est la mire, on neige en plein délire, des flocons, flocons, flocons. C'est un caméléon, ici c'est la...
à ma piole, telle une bouillotte humaine. Les démarches tuent ma patience, assignée à résidence. Entre isolement et repli, déserteur vu du pays. Pour une bourse d'études, brevet d'aptitude, c'est l'attitude, trop de lassitude et d'estime. L'exil c'est être anonyme. Les cultures se télescopent, pas le Kalonji chez les diopes. Les soniqués, entre soniqués, cohabitent sans se mélanger. Qu'importe le pays hôte, ils vivent côte à côte.
Exilé intérieur accroché à son radiateur.
Alan, it was tough, wasn't it, the way they lost their last game. They've got to do better today, and in the sense that they're up for doing better today.
Well, I think they are. I mean, one or two heads maybe dropped towards the end of that defeat, but they've had a chance to pick themselves up in between, and they need to respond, they need to bounce back.
Niemeyer. Ishige. Hazard. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Throw in coming up. Mohamed. Conte. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene, giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Mohamed. Escribano. Pogba. Attacking well here. Saw it coming. Cut it out, good work. Hazard. Now Qureshi. Niemeyer. Good forward play from them. They spread it out wide here. Chance. Cross was fisted away by the keeper. Comes in with a tackle, put in from the wide area, tries to punch it away. Lehmann. Hazard. Pogba. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Neatly intercepted.
Well, if you look at the coach,
he thought he might have connected a bit better than that. It's a simple save in the end from the long shot. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. He's tried his shot from long range. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Adam. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. It's good play until they got that challenge in. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Now Ishige. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Oh, just too high.
Yeah.
Couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
And he keeps possession with that header. Getting forward well as a team now. Here's the shot from distance. Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Well, he's got away from him. Ishige. Naga. Well, they're in a good position here. Conte. Pressed high here. Not a nice challenge. What can the ref do? That's a poor challenge, isn't it? And the card's coming out.
Yeah, sometimes you wonder, is it a booking or not? I think we all thought, yes, he's going to get the yellow card, as he does.
Kroos. Looking good, this move.
Needs to stay cool now. Has to score.
I think that hit the post, Alan.
I think it did. Just clipped it. So unlucky.
He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Negro.
He's got his shot off now.
It's a goal, and they're in front with that goal.
Beaten the keeper there with power, with accuracy, from distance. Wonderful.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Vidic. It goes out wide again. In quickly. Now Ishige. Mohamed. Conte. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Pogba, good forward play from them.
The shot's on!
He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too. Off the goalkeeper, still in play. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Mohamed, Conte, Pogba, attacking now, well, nowhere near, he was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Negro.
Now the shot!
Ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. That's half time. Referee has blown to signal the start of the second half. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Tackle goes in. Can find some space here on the flanks. Very good distance to the clearance. Held off the defender with some good touches here. Hazard. Conte. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Good challenge here. And he shoots from long range. Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
Niemeyer. Montenegro. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Vidic. Hazard. Pogba. They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. What about that chance a few minutes ago? We can see it again now. Swung in from the corner. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. On the move and able to cut out the pass. That's an excellent cross. At least pissed away by the keeper.
Well, if this ends up being a win for this goalkeeper's team, he'll be the hero because he's been most responsible.
A try one now. Well, there is the equaliser. We're level again.
Yeah, I think they deserve that, the way they've been playing last few minutes.
If you thought that the favoured team scoring would kill them off, you'd be wrong. They've roared again.
Yeah, it's great to see, isn't it, a team like this stick together and really get the very best out of the players.
Vidic. Anier. Qureshi. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Qureshi. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. But they use the forward in these positions, dropping deep. He lays it off and they play from there. Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. Goes out wide again. Defended well. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
Shot on.
Good work by the goalkeeper. Nagai. Brave to take that on, Alan. He wasn't far away.
He's got a history of finding the back of the net from these distances.
It's looking good, this move. Great play from the attack. Good idea to play in behind there, but the goalkeeper read it and swept up. Niemeyer. Wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball and the referee lets the game go on. Shots on here, off the post. Good forward play from them. Free kick given by the referee and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. Free kick. What will the referee do here? He's booked the player already. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Wonderful supporters at this football club.
Well, it just makes for an extremely special sight, this.
Well, both managers, I think, are trying to win it here. That's why it's such a captivating contest. Mohamed. Well, they're in a good position here, trying to slip it through. That was tight, and the keeper had to be brave to get there. Negro.
pick out someone in the centre.
Only partially away from danger.
He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Kaji. Adam. Attacking now. Got to be. It's a great moment for the scorer, a great moment for his team. He's put them in front.
Well, the best players step up at the vital moments, and he's done that there.
We start the game 2-1. Mohamed. Well, we've got a free kick here. Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
Well, if only they'd played like this a bit earlier, they wouldn't be in this position. They're chasing the game. That's caught. They've opened him up here. Great stop. It's a corner right at the last here. And in it goes. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Slipped through. Chippy! Keeper has reached it and rescued his side. Well, with the corner comes the possibility of increasing their lead here. Attack is the best form of defence, they say. Going well for the home players and their supporters. The away players finding it hard in the match, and the fans now getting very... That's it, final whistle.
No hay asiento.
mío, si aquí hay tambores, oye.
La mueve también, la mueve también, la mueve también, la mueve también.
Changing all the time and